A Brown Deer student is accused of stealing his teacher's car from the high school parking lot. Police say the 15-year-old boy took the keys from the teacher's purse while it was out in her classroom. The student drove it right out of the parking lot.
I mean, kids will be kids, but it's still scary, you know.
The boy and the car were found in Milwaukee. He was arrested and cited.